Welcome! Today I want to show you how to use AutoLA. AutoLA performs automatically a biplane volume quantification of the left atrium. To start the analysis, we drag and drop an apical 4-chamber view and a 2-chamber view in the workspace. Then select the measurements package and here the left atrium. And under the left atrium, we find the left atrium volume Simpson analysis. The software expects the standard image orientation, so if needed, please use the flip or rotate button in the smart regions to correct your image orientation. Now start the analysis with the automatic detection button and tell the software where to find the 4-chamber view and the 2-chamber view. Of course, the contour can be adjusted in ancestrally, so you can move the contour via drag and drop and adjust it. And you can add single points with a left mouse click. And you can also remove points with a right mouse click. If you move the mouse after the analysis out of the workspace, you will see all results in the left corner. All results can also be visualized in the worksheet.